Everyone in Ivrea forgets work today to celebrate the big holiday of the year. The stout fellows of 1420 burned their feudal duke's castle, and Ivrea's made a song about it every year since.